Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to play Flash games on Android. Note, some games may lag and some require a keyboard, so use an OTG or Bluetooth keyboard. Now you need to download Ruffle on Android. The link is on description. After you download and install, search whatever Flash games you want, just put Internet Archive at the end. After you search it, follow what I do. Now you're done. Well, if you found this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing. Peace out.